The kids' display is at TCC's gallery, but Florida State University gallery curator Vicki Wilder's involved too. She says it began when the local art therapy committee proposed soliciting grown-up art on the subject of addiction.
In the committee, it was decided that there needed to be an outreach to K through 12 as well. And so we developed this idea of a packet for teachers, which we sent out, and this idea of an exhibition for K through 12, a parallel exhibition.
Teachers presented the idea of addiction and recovery in different ways to the student levels that they were working with and produced some of the best work that we've ever had in this gallery.
Thompson says kindergarten through 12th grade students at a dozen public and private Leon County schools took part.
I think we could thank Leon County art teachers for doing an excellent job with their students, and we were very proud to have this exhibit at TCC. Compassion was a theme that was presented to them, and in that theme, they showed so much expression, facial expressions on the portraits, and hands, and words, and powerful collages expressing their emotions in a really strong, powerful way.
The exhibit is Art and Addiction, Putting a Human Face on Addiction and Recovery. For WFSU-FM, I'm Tom Flanagan.